5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What's happening?
It's all level 20, 0, 2.
We gotta... Yep. He does.
Oh,
no, 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 no. No, I got pushed. I survived though. We're about to get some pods. And I might be dead.
Nope. I'm not ready yet.
Good shit. I stepped on a sticky icky goo, dude.
How many times have you died so far?
None.
I've died twice.
There we go. I might die right now, though. No matter poses. Close to 5%, he's at like 5%. He did. Thank you.
it's like this close range swipe that you have to dash
at him. Yeah, you gotta just get in his butt, dude. Yeah. You gotta get like right behind him.
There's
and
the one
right
where he swipes backwards.
You gotta be right behind him. You gotta be right behind him for that one. When he swipes back, you gotta be like directly to his 6 o'clock to avoid it. Yeah, he does a little swipe with the like with both his hands. Yeah, you gotta be. Yeah. Yeah, man. You gotta be right behind him.
Take that hit?
I can. I got the right build, dude. I didn't die once. There were a couple times I almost fucking died, but that fucking barrier regeneration comes in clutch as fuck, dude. Because I got a barrier generation whenever I use a skill that uses cooldowns. So whenever I teleport, I get barrier. If I teleport, I get a barrier, and if I summon my fucking little lightning spear, I get a barrier. So that's what saved me both times, because I fucked up and I got into the fucking goo for too long. A couple times. Yeah.
Impressive.
Carnitas. Yeah. No, we don't. Carnitas. Sí. No, because my. And I got a cool legendary, dude. I got everything legendary except for my weapons, my hat, and one of my rings.
Sick. Oh, damn, that's a nice dagger there.
I'm all fucking decked out, homie. But it don't matter, because there's nothing left to do in this fucking game, dude. I beat that stronghold yesterday. I don't know if I...